guys, I'm Matt Goldsparger.
I'm Rainer Goetz.
And this is All of the News. Don't forget, Friday is Patriots Day. Check this out, we go. Auditions for the news and sports captions in both English and Spanish is Thursday, the 10th of September at 2:30 at the Don Rico Studio, which is in here. We want to get a lot of people involved, so come see Mr. Altenberg after school. Visit the website for latest videos and photos if you guys want to get inspired by anything. And go to Don Rico TV. Are you interested in becoming a guide dog puppy? We will have information on Tuesday, September 15th at 2:30 in room 306. All those who are interested, come check out. This is a great opportunity. Please join us at the farm.
Attention seniors, Chino Valley Unified School District is offering a free SAT to seniors on Wednesday, October 14th at 7 a.m. Students interested in attending a four-year university after graduation need to make sure they take the SAT by December, and this will be a great opportunity to take your degree on campus. Counselors will provide more information as to how to register for this October test in their government and economic classes. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Finch or Mr. DeLeon. The registration deadline for this particular day will be from September 2nd to September 30th.
Counselors will be in the library for back-to-school night, September 10th, from 5 to 6 p.m., going over their college boot camp presentation, going over application process, financial aid, and deadlines.
The library will remain closed for students and so parents. The library will remain closed for student use until Thursday, September 10th. We are very close to finishing textbook distribution. If the schedule has changed, please make sure to return any textbooks that you will no longer need. The library is open for student textbook checkout before school, lunch, and after school. Please remember that you need your student ID for all checkout transactions. If you are missing a textbook, please check with the library to see if it has.
Attention juniors and sophomores, incident preparing for the SAT and PSAT will be held at Don Lugo on Wednesday, October 28th at 7 a.m. in the gym. The registration fee is only $20, and the students can sign up at the finance office until October 23rd. There is a limited amount of tests, so please sign up and make sure your counselor, Mr. Don Lugo,
college speakers are coming soon. It's recommended that students listen to at least 3 college presentations a year. Sign up in the Career Center at room 62, next to the attendance office.
Attention all students. There are no passes from class for the first 10 minutes of class and the last 10 minutes of class. Use the bathroom during passing periods or hold it in. If you're with or without a pass during the first 10 minutes of class, you may be given a student ID required on you at all times.
Attention all students, if you are absent, you report to the attendance office upon your return before 7:25 a.m. to pick up a readmit slip. Bring a note from home and your student ID with you. If you do not, you will not have a pass to go to class, so your student required.
Attention all students, in order to maintain a safe and secure learning environment, all gates will be locked at 7:30 every day. All students arriving late or entering the attendance office. No exceptions.
Attention all students, only Don Lugo hats are acceptable. If you choose to bring a hat onto the campus, it must be kept in your backpack.
Attention students, you must have your student ID here at all times. You must be able to show your ID to any staff member. If not, you may be given a detention, the cost, or replacement is $5. So please carry ID on campus at all school events.
Students, make sure you are appropriately dressed for school each day. Only Don Lugo headgear is allowed. Dress code will be strictly enforced.
That's right, folks. Still have some left. Sounds for $12, $5, and each tip will be coming out. I don't know what I'm talking about.
I was like,
once again, guys, I'm Max Olsquaga.
And I'm Reno Gibbs.
And thank you for watching Don and Tony.